All right, be a candle. Hello, how are you? All right, today I'm going to show you how to insert an image both from uploading from your computer and from a URL. And I'm also going to show you how you can manipulate the image before you submit your post. All right, here we go. Going to go to the comics thread, all right? Going to click this icon right here, insert image. We're going to select the file. Right, I'm gonna scroll down, look for what I have. I'm gonna choose this one right here. Upload files. All right. Now you can see it's a pretty long image. So if it's small like this, it's not gonna be easy to read. So what you gonna do is double click it. 1, 2, and this pops up. All right. Pretty neat, right? You have alignment, size, title, description, link, etc. Alright, for size, we want full size. So click full size. We can leave everything else as it is right now. I think everything else is self-explanatory at this point. To bring up this image setting box, all you need is double-click it. Now this will come up. And we're going to click OK, submit the post, and there you go. You have this at full size, right from the image attachment. See how easy that was? Alright, now we're going to submit another one, this time from a URL. Alright? So I have it right here. Look at this nice fancy Darth Vader, right? Gonna copy the URL. Gonna click the same button again, the insert image. See, it's from URL. We can switch back and forth from URL. Gonna click it, paste it. Make sure this bottom one is selected. Retrieve remote file. Make sure that's selected. It's selected by default. Don't change it. Press OK. And there's your image. We're going to leave this one just as it is. And we're going to push post quick reply. And there you go. This one is a little small image. But, you know, the same thing could apply. You could double click it. You could choose the options. And you could do other things. Like if you highlight this, it tells you all the information. But we can edit the post. You could double click it. Now let's give it a title. Let's do Darth Vader. And we'll put OK, and nothing. We're not going to do anything else with it. We're going to say save. And hover over. Oh, look, it says Darth Vader now. Isn't that awesome? All right, that concludes this chapter on submitting a image file from both your computer and from a URL, and how to basic manipulation with it, full size and stuff like that. If you need any help, feel free to reply to the thread. Thank you for your time.